so I could probably commentate another match. So this is... I really don't know how to spell this guy's name. I'm sorry. I think it's Gerb. But I know we have Holiday or Horn. Sorry, I just have to go check those. So yeah, Holiday versus Gerb. I'm really sorry if I spell their name wrong. Sorry. So we got Holiday and Gerb, this is game one.
I got Holiday ready for this matchup.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I played like 3 friendlies with him before this match, so... I mean, he told me that me and Gerb play similar, so I was like, alright dude, like, let's try and figure some shit out.
So this is all on you now if he wins or loses.
Yeah, he will blame it on me if he loses. Oh, B-Duke's a son of a bitch. He's playing good today, so I really like to see him play.
B-Duke kind of slipping by his pool. I think I might have been the only one.
He was first seed, right?
I think he 2-0'd everybody except for me. That was 2-1. But other than that, I mean, he's flawless. Throw F smash really.
Yeah, I love that.
What are you going to do? Oh boy. Okay. That could have been really bad if he was back on the stage. Getting these F smashes. It seems like Gerb just kind of wants to keep him off stage.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's like a hard thing or if that's just a Gerb thing. Well, he's really working with this guy. Keep him off stage. Up throw supports him.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. He's probably looking for a Sakura combo.
Are you sure? I feel like that's a flubby.
Maybe. Well, he did go straight in. He could have just, like, ledge or something.
Dude, I don't know, man. That's not really what you want to see.
I really hope this
Marth play isn't tilting B-Duke, because he shit-talks Marth all the time. Damn. How did he grab that?
Okay, so yeah, Gerb is kind of keeping his distance here.
Yeah, his crouch cancel game's on point. I've noticed like 3 crouch cancels, and he's got Smash DI.
Oh yeah, that was pretty critical that he got that Smash DI on there. That was Iggy does that so often. You see that'll like jump up and do the wave out of the air dodge.
This, I was about to say that B2 has to hit this. Okay.
Yeah, this should be a kill. This is gonna mark killer.
Wow.
Okay, still. Okay.
Do you think Gerb could have made that? I think
maybe one more side B would have made it.
Gerb's combos are so fucking good.
He's missed the grab. Holiday's really missing a lot of these, like, essential things that he needs to make this his win.
Yeah.
That's a good up smash. That could lead to a
lot more.
Smash tag Gerb, wow.
Yeah, he should start going for, like soft nairs, maybe.
Let's him back on stage. Does a good shot. Yeah, that was kind of odd. I think that might have been.
Kind of a scrubby nair. B-Duke just full hop nairs and like hits the top of the Marth hurt box. Cross up forward smash. Okay. Great angle, you know PGH's hitting those. Going up. Yeah, those can sometimes just be good out of the corner, man.
Did you see that was a butt grab from Markowski? I think PGH is running that cell into the ground.
Yeah, PGH just trying to run away. Playing a platform game.
He's slightly defeated.
Yeah.
Okay, shield drop there. He's still definitely plus. I mean, Quantz is still fine. You get a giant spike. What plus the lands?
Great side B. Holy shit. No.
Oh no. He's desperate now. Like, that is desperate.
He's getting tech chased. Oh god. Great DI from B-Duke.
This is still anybody's game. I mean, B-Duke can still get my head.
Oh no.
Okay, this is still really close. That grab, I think he missed the dash of the button.
Oh, he reads a double jump. Oh my god, and Dolphin Slash.
2-0, but not a wash by any means. That was definitely a pretty close game.
Yeah.
Hopefully, if you do get some too mad at you for XP, it's yours.
Are you playing tournament?